What's up, Compass Class? This is Anthony Wright, and today I'm going to be doing my final presentation via this video on how I have developed over the course of this semester while taking the class. So to kick things off, let's talk about the three ways that I feel like I've developed over the course of the semester. One, I've developed in with my improved interview skills. Two, I feel more comfortable in sharing my personal narratives or stories. And three, I know what I want to do postgraduate. So let's jump right into it with how I developed my interview skills. So prior to the semester, I felt like I had a pretty good grasp on how to interview well. I was able to share my experiences very well. I could articulate points in my experiences by using the STAR method. But one thing that I can say that I lacked was facial features that showed my enthusiasm for what I was saying. So what I noticed after doing the interview assignment with the Compass course, my face when I am upset is normally the face that I have when I'm in an interview. And there is no reason for these two faces to be equal. So I took it upon myself to continuously try to develop by interviewing myself and recording it on my computer to make sure that I was displaying the facial expressions that I was seeking to portray in my experiences. And to make sure that I was continuously developing, I collabed with a friend and she was able to tell me if she could feel the expressions that I was trying to portray in my experiences. So another way that I feel like I've developed is that I feel more comfortable in sharing my personal narratives as they relate to my identity with other individuals. I identify most as Black, male, and Christian, but being Black has definitely had an impact on the way I, as well as others, view who I am as a person. Unfortunately, I've been called my fair share of the N-word since I've been on this campus, and I have never felt comfortable in voicing that because I didn't want to come off as a negative Black guy. We had the opportunity to share our experiences in our class talk on identity and in the empowering diversity, and I was not able to express myself in either. But I now realize that in sharing these experiences, it's the only way that we are to develop. And so I made an action plan to voice my experiences more to people so that they can better understand different situations and gauge the way that they approach different situations in their lives. We all have a story to be heard no matter where we come from, and it's important that we let our stories be heard and also to inspire others to share their stories, because that's the only way we'll be able to progress as a people. Lastly, I feel like I've developed in planning for the future. Because I now know what I want to do post-grad. Being a junior now, it finally feels good to say that I know what I want to do with my life. When I thought about business school, I immediately went to corporate America. But after doing some personal research as well as speaking with a BBA advisor, I figured out that role wasn't for me in my future. Instead, I want to focus my attention on recruitment and retention of underrepresented students at the collegiate level. Through the informational interview assignment, I connected with Dr. James L. Moore on LinkedIn, who is working in the field of my interest, and he was able to share with me a lot of insight about what he does and his career path to how he got there. Also, with talking to Dr. Moore, he was able to connect me with other individuals in the field, including himself from Ohio State, another doctor in the University of Florida, as well as another professor at the University of New York. They're also talking to me about grad school, which is something that I'm very interested in and look forward to continuing the conversation with them. These are only three ways of many that I feel like I've developed over the course of the semester, and I want to thank the Compass course for exposing me to different resources, and I hope to continue to use those resources to develop myself and others around me as we go about our college careers. Thank you.